I know German viola by Anton Hüller, possibly around 1910-1920s. The viola shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the viola received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.